Welcome back to the channel. I'm trying this again. I know it's been a while. Hope the microphone works okay this time. I guess we shall see. Wonderful town of Central. Whoop whoop. Kudzu. Have to love it. College looks nice. Lots of people on the driving range. Have to go stupid slow now. Yeah. Ooh, a car show this weekend. Nice houses, especially that one. Oh yeah, we'll get to see what the lake looks like. That will be cool. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. Very nice. My old high school. The one I went to has long been demolished. Because it was built in like the early 50s. Yeah. Road appears to be in good shape. It's nice in here. Well, road washed away there. River crossing. Not a problem. Nice and cool in here. I like it. Run, Forrest, run! Open my visor up a little more. Because it's kind of hot. That's pretty there, that little meadow. Yeah, that little meadow is nice. Starting to see the lake right out there. Need to bring the kayak back. I just thought things would be a lot more crowded since it's coming up on Memorial Day weekend. But it's not bad. Of course, it's Friday, so it will probably get worse. See the swamp down there. Out there. There's Wildcat Creek. Would go out there, but somebody's there. Don't want to disturb them. Ooh. Somebody's had a horse down here. I've got an aluminum horse. That was a horse noise, if you weren't quite sure. You're welcome. Couldn't tell if there's anybody out there or not. What is this called? Holly Springs. I think I'll just go to the lake and call it because I'm getting hot. Parking lot, turn around. Somebody on a kayak. I've been wanting to do that. There's somebody on a kayak. I need to bring mine back. This lake is just great for it. Another kayak. Oh, he's fishing. That's the idea. Hard to believe this used to be a bombing range for the Air Force. Inconceivable. Got one video where I walked way back in there. I think I do. It's pretty interesting. Bye bye, Lake. It is legal to ride without a helmet in South Carolina, but I'm not doing that. Okay. I forgot that when you climb out of that river, there's the Grand Canyon just above it. Somebody has a charcoal grill that smells so good. ludicrous speed. Well, I hope you enjoyed this little quick ride. It was enjoyable for me. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and join me on the next one, and we'll see you. Have a good one.